Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
How can such a thing be possible?